What's up, dudes? Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you two of my modded blasters that I actually just did. First blaster is my personal double strike. This is my version of the like medic's gun. Like, I did a spring upgrade. I removed the dart post, but I didn't remove the AR because it's smart AR and I don't want it to be a shotgun. I want it to be a 1-2 gun. So basically what I did was I did the barrel. I took the barrel out and I did it in silver Sharpie. And for the actual paint job, I started with a duplicolor copper. And then once that dried, I did the bandage in white enameled paint. And I did the blood splatter in red enamel paint. And then just here, I did the double strike thing dirtier in black Sharpie. Now, for this baby, this came from a post on YouTube. As much as I want to give credit to the guy, I can't find the video again. I just can't find the video, but... Oh, for that spring upgrade, I already said that. But for this, I took out the dart posts, I took out the AR, I added a slide lock, and it doesn't go unless you push it or you aim it down and pull. But I started off with, I took the slide off and the handle off, put tape on the slide part, took out the barrel. And then I started with a dark steel duplicolor vinyl die. That one, it was copper or bronze vinyl, duplicolor vinyl die. So this one, I started off with a dark steel duplicolor vinyl die. And after that was dried, I did this in black Sharpie and this in gold Sharpie. But I'm gonna get some ammo real quick. Hold on. I forgot I needed to do a firing demo. I'm just grabbing some ammo. I'm gonna start with the double strike. Alright, double strike. Just elite darts. Now to the second barrel. Okay. Now for the big shock. I mean, not big shock, cyclone shock. This can shoot megas and rivals. Pinball! Alright, so those are my two modded and painted busters. See you guys in the next video. Bye!